guides still go at that time though.
Oh yeah, anything over 3,200 is up to your own risk. You just can't do it commercially. Mm-hmm. So we still go out, and but for commercially boating at that level, if you're down here trying to get on the gorge, we take you up to the Bighorn. One stretch up, we take out where we put kind of where we put in.
Uh-huh.
And that is some of the funnest whitewater I've ever hit. That's way better than down here at that level because you're scared down here. Up there, it's just super fun and people are scared.
Yeah.
People get what they wanted out of whitewater rafting, and we don't have to give them what we don't want.
Right.
Left side forward one. That high, you can see, I mean, obviously, maybe another 3 or 4 feet,